This edition of Channel 9 was there in tribute to WGN-TV's 75th anniversary here on WGN News Now. We go back 25 years ago on Saturday to a moment that's affectionately known by Cub fans as 20K Day. May 6th, 1998, when Kerry Wood took the mound on a cloudy day at Wrigley Field and shined like few pitchers have in the history of Major League Baseball.
It's time for Cubs baseball.
Channel 9 was there broadcasting the game over the air as 15,758 fans watched a masterpiece from the rookie pitcher from the seats at the friendly confines. Kerry piled up strikeouts through six innings, but really turned it up in the seventh and the eighth, fanning the side in both frames to enter the ninth with 18, two away from a major league record. He fanned Billy Spires to get number 19, and then, after a groundout, face Derek Bell with two outs. Here is Chip Kerry with the historic call.
Here comes the hook. Got him! 20 strikeouts!
Wood equaled the major league record for strikeouts with 20 in a win over the Astros, in which he allowed just a single hit and only hit one batter with a pinch. Oh, by the way, Kerry didn't walk anyone in the 122-pitch effort. Channel 9 was the first to speak with a very adrenaline-fueled pitcher on the broadcast just about a minute or so after that last strikeout.
Kerry, congratulations. What a ball game today.
Thank you very much.
Obviously, you felt great. Tell us about the adrenaline in that ninth inning.
It's still going on. I really can't. I'm out of words. I don't have anything to say.
Kerry, in the bullpen before the game when you were warming up, did you feel anything special? Did you have any idea that you would be able to have a day today where everything you had was over the plate and working perfectly?
No, to tell you the truth, I didn't have a very good warm-up today, and I was just trying to go out and get outs, and it was just one of those days.
Well, it was one of those days that's in the record books, and I'm sure your folks were watching. This was an unbelievable performance. And did it help the fact that every pitch was like the World Series because you only had a one-run lead, and that came early in the ball game?
I tell you what, I'm going to give most of the credit to the fans. They were in it the whole game, and every time I got two strikes, they were on their feet. And you can't ask for anything more than that. My adrenaline was racing.
Wood was the National League's Rookie of the Year in 1998, finishing that season with a 13-8 record with 233 strikeouts, despite missing a month with elbow soreness. A two-time All-Star, Kerry played 12 seasons with the Cubs, both as a starter and then later in his career as a closer. See more on this moment, along with others in our series of Channel 9 Was Theirs from WGN News Now, as we spotlight great sports events in Chicago history that WGN-TV covered throughout the years in the story below or WGNTV.com. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.